Protests and growing national outcries continue over the death of George Floyd.
Last night, people protesting in Minneapolis escalated as demonstrators were lashed by tear gas and rubber bullets.
The main message here.
The main message here
is that they want to see those officers involved.
They want to see those officers arrested.
Trade my 4x4 for a GC3, ain't no more freeless feet. I gave him chance and chance and chance again, I even told him please. I find it crazy the police to shoot you and know that you dead but still tell you to freeze. Fucked up, I seen what I seen. I guess that mean hold him down if he say he can't breathe. It's too many mothers just grieving, they killing us for no reason. Been going on for too long to get even. Throw us in cages like dogs and hyenas. I went to court and they sent me to prison. My mama was crushed when they said I can't leave. First I was drunk, then I sobered up quick when I heard all that time that they gave to Talib. He got a life sentence plus
AKs. We like the baby kids. AMAZN, I listen to suckers the same way that Ray Ray did. I'm selling snitches and edge case, and I just was a grade A kid. Ain't no guy, and we grew up with hitters and did everything they said. Point out the block, we spinning that. Running the spot, we getting that. Give us some work, we flipping that. I'm hitting from Jet, I ain't hitting back. I need a lawyer, money for commissary, and nobody ain't sending that. I'm in my cell, like when I get out, I'm making a movie, no cinemax. Who? Yeah. Back home and I'm fresh on bail. Phone chirping, it was next to tell. Block popping, it was extra sale. Big dog, they ain't showing remorse. I was begging just to catch a sale. Same block, we was going to war. I was praying I ain't catch a sale. My bank account, it was on super zero. Ain't never panic, I'm a superhero. Target my goals and I'ma shoot the arrow. When God turned the heat up on me, he said you De Niro. Play your part, got some brains like the scarecrow. Let's play it smart, cause we ain't playing checkers, this is chess. Play your pawns, sit back like a king when they move, make your mark. And never ever let your competition take your heart. Say I believe in myself, when everybody stop believing, never leave on yourself. They had my back against the wall, I had to lean on myself. Almost made me put my dreams on the shelf, I'm tripping. Laws of attraction, you just think I'm rapping. I'm just putting out the energy so I can grab it.
We've all seen the injustices of our country come to light with the killings of Ahmaud Arbery, Breonna Taylor, George Floyd, and so many others. The Black Lives Matter movement is finally catching mainstream attention. It really is a battle that has been in the making of centuries. It isn't an issue of Democrat or Republican. It's an issue of morality and human rights. I am proud to be Black, Filipino, and Latina and experience life from all these lenses. The Asian American community has to recognize we come from a variety of backgrounds, but we can do more to make all these parts of the community feel like one family. Unfortunately, I have felt pressure from all sides to choose one identity over the others. I have refused to give in and will reflect all sides of who I am. But I don't want others to feel pressure to choose who they are. I am proud to be Black. I am proud to be Asian. I am proud to be Latina. Be proud of who you are. Now more than ever, we have to stand in solidarity with our Black brothers and sisters. Where do we start? Here are three suggestions. 1, register to vote and show up. 2, don't be silent in the face of injustice. And 3, educate and mentor the next generation. But don't stop there. We need new solutions to address these systemic problems that date back to our country's foundation. We can't stop because none of us will be equal until all of us are equal.
Every color person ain't dumb, and all whites not racist. I be judging by the mind and heart, I ain't really in the faces. Fucked up the way that we living, it's not getting better, you gotta know how to survive. Crazy, I had to tell all of my loved ones to carry a gun when they going outside. Stay in the mirror whenever you drive, overprotective, go crazy for mine. You gotta pay attention to the sign, seem like the blind following the blind. Thinking about everything that's going on, I boost security up in my home. I'm with my kind, if they right or they wrong. I call him now, he'll pick up the phone, and it's 5 in the morning, he waking up on it. Tell him wherever I'm at, then they come.